go and pee, and I take a little glass, and the first thing I do in the morning, I just drink it.
I bathe in my own urine every day.
I take a couple of drops of this mixture, and I apply it under my tongue.
Where most signs say, please don't pee in the pool, ours is, please pee in the pool.
Some people say, oh, don't you chill it, put it in the refrigerator, or put ice and mix it with juice. I just drink it straight.
I don't know any scientific basis for the beneficial effects of drinking one's own urine.
In this country, there have been a few doctors arrested for giving the urine injections in their office.
I have a feeling that if somebody could prove it were effective, they would package urine in some fancy way that to make it, you know, cost efficient for industry as well.
I mean, come on, we're talking about taking your urine and drinking. I mean, when you go into a bathroom, a public bathroom, or you smell old urine on the street, it's disgusting.
You might not like the taste, but if you know you're gonna die, you will drink it.
To your health. My urine just brewed earlier. I don't wanna trade in your deep.